is a triple threat tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 515 pounds, Roman Reigns and Solo Sikoa, the Bloodline.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. They are ready for battle.
At a combined weight of 320 pounds, the Hit Squad.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Combined weight of 478 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens, the Steiner Brothers.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. The only one on your side is your tag team partner.
That's gonna hurt. A club with the right forearm. Oh my God, what a kick. The physicality on display there, unbelievable. Oh man, what a hurricane rana.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Able to avoid there. There it is. Chuck to the outside.
I got a strong feeling there's more to come.
They're taking high risk. Will it pay off?
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no-disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Satellite DDT! Ooh.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Ooh, stomp to the tummy.
Tummy?
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
My goodness! Oh. And then look at that! Right to the leg. Great thinking to stop Owens. Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Jordan!
Nine!
Inferno DDT!
Lights out. He's taking some good hits.
Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron? And there's a takedown. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever.
Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
He foiled that attempt.
Pulls her opponent in. Belly to belly.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Ooh. Reigns avoids the attack.
He's been placed in the corner now. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
What is going through the mind?
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Big forearm.
Get back here. He thinks he has it.
A kick out. You can see the frustration starting to build.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
A sit-out mat slam.
DDT.
Hooked up. And boom.
What a flying heel kick.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. And finds a counter.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
There was some power behind that punch.
He's looking for more.
That is wrecked.
Watch out!
Uh-oh.
Suicide dive!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was. Hoist it up.
All the way out.
Suplex!
Uh-oh, sunset flip!
Byron, this is what I wish you would do.
And impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. You've solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face.
This, what a headbutt.
No.
From the top.
Two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Neck breaker! Great! Catches the leg. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it.
Ooh.
Look at this. Raw power.
Sit out power bomb for the big dog.
Right on point. Belly to belly.
Oh.
Strong right. And he tosses him back in now. Trampling.
Boom.
And a big boot.
Uh-oh. Able to avoid any harm there.
Tossed into the corner.
superstars continue to fend off defeat.
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
And just got caught with that DDT.
On the outside. Back suplex onto the barricade.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Oh, yeah.
He's trying again.
Oh,
so
good there. The hood of the announce table on there by the monitors.
Sound intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Uh-oh, he's searching for some.
So Cole,
spinning solo.
Solo can end this now.
There's two, three. No, a kick out just in time.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Cover! Two count and a kick out again! This is incredible!
That's really as close as it gets.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Ooh, harsh kick.
And the DDT!
Skip
the big dog out of disadvantage. And that took Reigns down.
And there's the cover!
And they're still in this.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Protecting himself from attacks to that area.
He could get dropped here. Set out mat slam. There he goes.
Nasty shot, and now the blood is flowing from Roman's face.
What an air fall.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh!
Can't quite get him there.
Power slam. What a reversal by Reigns. The roar in this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg. Answering back.
Forearm club.
Hits up there can leave you dazed.
Oh, down by the DDT. Look at this. He's got him scouted.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Right out of ringside and back to the mat. Boom! Oh, what an uppercut.
Jarring.
And more attacks up there could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium. For something here. Punch connects. Down for a DDT. Boom. Nice. This isn't going to be pretty.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, setting them up.
Flipping pile driver. Spiked.
Uh-oh. He's putting something together.
Brutal face buster.
Neck breaker! Defiant counter to Reigns. Closed fist connects.
Hooked up in the pump handle.
And a neck breaker!
Commands. That was nasty.
Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable.
Oh, sit-out slam. And clearly stooping low with that attack. Into the barricade. Kendo stick impact. Oh, first down.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Out of the way in time.
Placing them right where they want them into the...
Reigns delivers a Superman punch, knocked down!
And he keeps his focus on...
Does he have him here?
No, didn't get it.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Another big move!
In this building,
absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Oh, and a reverse DDT.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Got him set.
Sam straight in a barricade.
Zayn has this wrapped up.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
And a big boot.
Their breath out. Effective counter.
And now thrown back into the ring. Drop kick right to the knee.
He's going back to the only about to see it again.
Yeah, he's going to the will it be? Makes the cover.
Pin's broken up. And I can't believe it.
Stomping down. Superman punch. Scattered and met with a back elbow.
Lights out. DDT connects.
A timely counter by Zayn.
Ooh.
Oh, my! Oh, look at this. Headbutt!
And he's been concentrated in that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Back suplex, no!
Driven down!
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is gonna leave a mark.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh, it's looking for the powerbomb!
KO can end this now.
Pat, that one scouted.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Look at this, just unloading.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
That is what it takes to top the range.
A wicked kick to the lower back.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
DDT! What I wish you would do. Oh, the go-home drive.
Good night.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy can dramatically slow your movement down. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Hurled away. God. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Some things.
Ooh. And we might be about to go from commentators participants in this one, fellas.
Vicious right forearm.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Oh, backbreaker. The big dog had that scouted.
He had it scouted.
He avoids the damage.
Suplex. That rearranged the spine.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
Foot to the belly.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Ooh. Oh, back elbow. Sammy's not ready for this.
Bad predicament right here.
Don't do this. Don't do it! DDT!
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match calling off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Well-placed punch. Ugly, but effective response.
It's a no-good driver!
They're playing ways, battling this area to end in serious harm.
Go behind.
Boom!
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And he breaks up the count.
Zane with a takedown.
He saw it coming for Owens.
Zane's got it in. Is his opponent going to tap out here?
It's locked in tight.
Can Sammy hang on?
How's he going to get out of this predicament?
Elbows his way out.
Stomp in the leg.
Neck breaker. Getting dangerously close to our desk. Stunner!
And Owens might just have this.
Makes the cover. It is enough. Finally, it's over.
Well, tag team matches are one thing, but make it 3-on-3, and it's 3 times as good. Take a look.
Here are your winners, Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens, the Steiner Brothers.
Kevin Owens closes the door for the team.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.